My name is Kila.
And my name is Tamaya.
And today we are opening Snappers. So the ingredients in Snappers are salted caramel and dark chocolate and pretzels. So we're going to get opening them. A little bit hard. They already smell good.
It smells dog treat.
Kind of.
Can you take two?
Take one at the start. Look at these.
Okay. I'm gonna put that
on. Okay. So these are what they look like.
Yeah.
So we're gonna eat them.
They have chocolate on it and pickles.
Okay, we're gonna eat them in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Good. This is really good. It's a little bit spicy because of the caramel. Did you already get a second one? I recommend you guys should try this. It's so good. But if you don't like dark chocolate or salted caramel or pretzels,
just get the one with the white espresso syrup.
And just don't buy it. I would buy these again. Okay, we're gonna try one more to see if we still, if we actually like it. I got a heart shape, guys. I got some.
There's no dark chocolate on it. There's some dark right there.
This is a
dark
caramel.
Can you see what it looks like? That's what it looks like.
Mommy,
could you let me have it?
I like it. I like it.
But I'm thirsty.
So she just asked him for a bowl. I'm going to go get a coffee bowl real quick. Okay, well, that was weird. Okay. So after we eat our second one, we're just going to talk about it.
So, we really liked it.
And this is what it looks like if you want to buy it.
And you have to talk to people that
buy it. Those are the ingredients right here, which I already told you. So, we're just going to end this video right here. Make sure to give us a huge thumbs up and subscribe to our channel. Goodbye. Bye, guys.